How to change character settings in PuTTY. This tutorial assumes you have already opened PuTTY. Now let's learn how to change the character settings. Click Translation. Then click here to show the character set drop-down. Now select the character set you'd like to use. Be sure your computer supports the character set. Click Session to save the new settings. That's it! The character set has been changed and saved. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to change the character settings in PuTTY.